Today we arrived in London. We have a 14-hour layover and we fly out for Cape Town tonight. We took a day tour of London. We got picked up at the airport.
The first place that we went to visit was Prince Albert's Monument.
We saw Parliament, we saw Buckingham Palace.
I was most looking forward to seeing Buckingham Palace and getting to see the guards and all of the fanfare surrounding the Queen.
So there's actually three museums in this area. You could literally, you know, just spend a whole day in that one area, you know, in those three museums.
What was your favorite part of the day?
My favorite part of the day was eating fish and chips at a local pub. It was delicious, and we got to try new beer and cider. Now we have 4 hours to wait until our next flight, and then we're heading off to South Africa.
Favorite part about South Africa would probably be the scenery. Seems like no matter where you look, there's a scenic view.
There's so many things that I will remember, but it was just unbelievable, I guess, seeing Africa and seeing all of the beautiful and scenic places that Africa has to offer. You can't really describe what it looks like being at the top and feeling the wind. You feel like you're literally on top of the world. I'll take it in, but don't look down. I'm on top of the world, eh? I'm on top of the world, eh? Been waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, eh? Been holding it in for a while, eh? Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child. Life at Savannah was exciting, exhausting, but exhilarating. You never knew what you were going to see, and none of the days were the same, or none of the game drives were the same.
We saw pretty much everything, and it was funny because some of the animals we had to drive really far to see, and we spent hours looking for, and others we found right outside our hotel room.
It was cool to see a footprint and then follow them and try to figure out where the animal was, and then ultimately the rewarding part was finding the animal, and our tracker and our guide were very good at what they did, and they made it exciting.
It was a great honeymoon to go to a place where neither of us had ever been before, a place that was completely different from what we're used to, and to see amazing scenery and to meet amazing people. It was truly a trip of a lifetime and something that I hope we'll remember for the rest of our lives.
There's so many things that I will remember about the honeymoon. Everyone was so unbelievably nice in Africa. I just think that I'm gonna remember all of the people and all of the beautiful places that we saw in Africa.